mwaka gugwako olunaku olwaleero ndi wano ne junior ka video ka tugenda kaza nyanga omwaka gubulako ndowoze sawa nga 2-3 kubelenga gugwako junior ye guest wange musajja wange nyo olusi tubeera fenna ne tulyamu ate olusoma y'okundeka bana abakola beeyo ne baddonizeera mulimu kulya bintu naenda wetuli wano people's platform kukasuku live tuunzi ko mwaka ekinneseza junior muvubuka abasajja abasinga abakulu tebasobola comprehendinga nsonga zino kuva mu perspective gye bagamba nti abavubuka be basinga obungi soka obuze ku bantu abatulaba junior
abatulaba kasuku live mwebale nnyo mwebale gobelera mukutu guno n'okuwagala nnyo programu zaffe nkwebaza okutambula naffe omwaka guno naddala programu za muzeeyi
programu tata koza nkoledde programu ezenjawulo
ate yakusiima nnyo because si ye muntu akolagana n'omuntu for very long time naye relationship gye muyina naye waliwo omuntu ajja n'akola programu naye gwe oli waffe nnyo era nkwebaza thank you for being there for us.
Amina. Weba de kumpika.
Mami kasuku chena kwa gara kakichare. Njagara nyo muntu ali independent ya living. Ula mungu wa kore evibie. So many times chetufunye chizibu ntiba celebrity. Katinga mwara kora amanya. Muli vinze nyo. Ula mungu wa inzo gama anti. O muntu alira inga nyo kubalala. You are very independent. Ereche kufunde kasuku nti. You come out no opinion yonga. Atajia gadena. Atajia gara. Jitute na jitua. But people will continue to come back because
and watch.
And watch. So yeah. Definitely I want to thank you so much.
You're welcome. Now to omaka gugwako na kolwalero.
Yes.
What have been the highlights for you this year? Kwa golinyo mu political na ngojeko graduation yo mu January.
Tatao
okugobya shiba. Tatao yaona obutwa guno omwaka.
Yes.
Bomtwa wali wako no mwaka
babu muwagu no mwaka ngagugwako ne
buringa gugwako
buringa gugwako
na ne buyingira guno mwaka
buyingira guno mwaka so nga tulikuwa tasibe utasule
so
it was a very challenging year ne shiba okumugoba gwe nali muletu dendoza so bebe mukubikoza highlights nze mugura mungu wange no graduation year
but of course this year you made the big leap forward
yes
no kola ilinya lyo nova mshado ya tatao
yeah
kati abantu mama ni junior
era woteka mkati kugogo bagaula tamale milundi junior ne tamale milundi senior so it has been a good year for me and ever since I joined the people power on oh no ever since I joined the forces of change it has been a good year for me much as nebya COVID byayingira but I have made a name for myself I have stood on the side of the people no kulaba ntu twogera amazima so ebisinzeze byasinze okulaba mu ebisinze okukola amawulire it is people power of course
yes people power
yeriko
mutofu
musajja nabo batomwagala Bobi Wine is a revelation okubera anti member wa parliament najja natandika ekintu kye nekikwatayo that in fact it is one of the biggest achievements this year Bobi Wine afunyemu nokusinga byasubi because honestly bwo mutuza wansi nomugane Bobi Wine abantu bano baba gobelera gowulira kinene kyali tachimanyi tachitegera bulungi so ye muntu asinze okwa chivinga guno mwaka in fact mami kasuko tu challenge government y'emyaka 3-5 no atenga bayekera atenga gwe you are coming from nowhere you are not coming from a political family that abana babi dandi obadde mwana wa waba prime minister bambabazi obadde mwana wa basekandi and where are their children on the political scene so we have to credit Bobi Wine we have to credit people power second the chances okulaba mu the elevation of people power okuva muyaga okujja okufuka political party that was also another achievement
naye mwalwana wote balamaji
the chance changu bonna bali bafere Omanyi Bobi Wine simu wangu. Muyimbi tasaini nga nyo ndagano. So Chibalama bamusinza obwongo ne bamutomeza. I think taina na chifomu pate kakati. Because the delegates conference ya tuula byonna byonna ebyaliwo omulamuzi okusala omusango. Bobi Wine kyasinze okufuna kyenda bamu. Yakitegeera nti tamanyi nafuna bahandlers abantu abakola omuzannyo ogwo gw'okuregistering ekibiina mateeka they are one of the best lawyers we have in town they left no stone unturned ndoza baddangayo ne beebuuza naga singa omusajja atukwatira wanu tukola ki singa omusajja atukwatira wanu
tukola tukyusiza tutya
ekibiina kino so botunulira procedures ezokuchusa chibina mu Uganda abasajja bakola omuzanyo
gwa bachi kukusaba kya banayi ne babera ne mauli de chali mu bichi nga government temanyi.
First of all, you know, to me, a process in Tinema, or the Moandi coming at a man. I do think up to today, but there are powers behind Bobby Wine. President President Tatia Bobby Wine in Gomun. That's a child, Granny Saint Am. Achava Navari, Mabegaba food, the child, Manica Suku can call it. But you are a woman, Kucharonga Moto. Gasonze mwabantu abakulu engalo just know that boy is not alone. Bobby Wine just seems okufuna, he has attracted people from all sectors. We have medics there, we have lawyers there, we have the elite class there, we have parliamentarians, and above all we have religious leaders that have come up to identify with him. What stops the other people in the NRM government, a class of people, to identify with Bobby Wine? Because Bobby Wine, I mean, to be certain, everybody has accepted Bobby Wine as a rock fuge one. It's not only because President Museveni fuge one, it's
so many.
So everybody can. At every single kuba of president, you have a man you want to be, you want to be bagaya. You see,
never
to political scene.
Never turn to come. And Museveni, yeah, inamu kahistora.
But I tell you, I didn't think of Bobby Wine because it was so much about your president, Museveni, government, Yasoka, but deeply bad for God. So, Bosoma, Yamokozo, Mami Yamokoza, Yanima Boniface, Yanima, I got President Museveni, Yaria, some of the Uber communists. So, I don't think Bobby Wine was 21st century against the communist industry. Bobby Wine, Yakuraganya Kunavatavamo, and above all, by the way, let me tell you, if you go to Western countries, no ga Bobby Wine yaliko parliamentarian, an equivalent to a congressman in America. Man, that person is not stupid.
Powerful.
That's why people have manga Trump. In America, you cannot say that a person and a billion is yet a tegira, but Trump put a tegira. Tell me Korambazu. How has he built the Trump empire?
The empire.
So it shows that Trump has knowledge over something.
Now, tukena kufokasinga nye la mkambi ya mwaya people power. Defection is omwaka guno. Defection is the ashibaga yabata full figure pozi yale wala siya walo wana wala laba defecti nzao wala maka mkuluta from ya kasente wala laba guze.
I do believe that
and the ship got rocked.
Yes, kasuku politics is sick komeda nemubada Kenya woboso miyekuba wetangula ba modavadi basarimu modavadi woboso miyekuba Ruto woboso miyekuba Raila Odinga. They have money but defections are there. That's politics, man. People come and people go, but the biggest question kasuku joino kwebuza anti bantu baina yororochi
jebali
bakola. Everybody can live in NRM. Never was you agenda out the NRM for, because you ask yourself on about the yororochi. If you want, wabaya gala kanga president, wajeno basatu bafemu inari, bafemu government. Three generals, because those ones command the battalion. Gozaru wacha basura maonga siba jeno bakano. Because the kano ye dali di singa makuru maji. You sit in the high command, not run ne mulo wa command ya maji. Bakano mema kulire bibinja. So, kano mama Gaddafi. Kakati norwejo, bakano bebanemo, no. Echo chituza kwa ideology ya no perichi. Bobby Wine ni yazimbi la chintu che kumundu. Ezo chintakalu umani.
Yazimbi la kubantu.
Chiri kubantu. Nza singonga ambienti ya bantu. Chikumi ya gali mkatareke wache seka wakulosi. Nza echo defeat. Biko bevali. People power ideology yayo. Te imiride. Katiko wabuza ideology. Tobuze fa wapo power. Ninako atiko jemanyi mu constitution ya no. Babuza babesi mbyeo. What does it mean? This party is not built on idea. It is built on the Ugandans that are suffering. That's the uniting fact about Bobby Wine. Cho ino kumanya. There are people who have immune to President Museveni. But it doesn't start to President Museveni. Nga President Museveni nebo ya nakera razi borugudu. Tiba mga gala natural. Eyo group weri.
And eyo group e growing.
Eyo group. Nige nyo. There are people. Abari mu government ya bako imuwa Museveni. Jabari mu government neba uli ya bako. Because they are supposed to protect their wealth. Museveni is becoming a political liability. The more time he stays on the power, the skies are becoming clear. People can identify the real fields. Don't say that it's Museveni who has stolen everything in the government. They are those. And they prefer Bobby Wine to take over power in order to protect their wealth. Kagari in a generation, 70% of Bobuka. tutuina milimu abamu basanye tuina milimu bauna bawagira Bobi Wine kakati mune bano bonna ne webagenda kasuku bakolo piga ne webagenda people party sobola kugwa because Bobi Wine yazimba ekibiina ache kuba na Uganda kubantu that's why president
kubiluma abana
Uganda Uganda nti Bobi Wine yesaze nga ne manifesto tajetaga GDP to ina kuogera bya GDP gwe ya Bobi Wine atuka butusi mbalala je bateka gundi karantini wama Bobi Wine atuka butusi mu bavubi ennyanja bajisarako so we have come at a time when we to ina okurealizing anti nabageza bali mu kalugo de tumukundeza very intelligent people why have they been rejected
so have they been rejected
but do they have the masses because election a democratic election it means to have people
anti choria inzo kuga anti COVID
the COVID.
Hey, because my now njaga tuogere woko. Bobi Wine is pulling crowds. We don't know if yabe itira oba balaba abantu bamulanga aitawo ne bajja ne government egamba nti abantu bano the spread of COVID. Bimukwasiza akwaine misango ransongeyo. Yes,
that Bobi Wine is the one who is spreading COVID.
I take away mbele a spreading sa COVID because then abantu bakungana bamu agala atule mu motoka ye ne bwajira bati na vayo na bawubira ko nakola chi.
One of the laws that govern elections is the EC is the main body that governs elections. And one of the requirements of the EC is the roadmap. And secondly, let me tell you, it is a constitutional right of every Ugandan to identify with his or her leader. Before even we talk about COVID kasoko, today you key institutions. Omanyaba na Uganda mwine echizibu chimu. Ebina makuru tembiwa makuru edate temu geda kubesi sebizibu na ebiva. Kasoko, the whole world had the COVID. Even America, Jebalu, under the custodian of democracy, they had the COVID. And they still have COVID. And they voted. A Tanzania, Balunda. Burundi, Yaronda. You see, Uganda is not an island. And Uganda is not the first country that has had an election during the COVID. Galiama wanga gakoze katia. Kasuku, twice a supplementary budget. Mu parliament. Buri minister netujiwa. Netukwata kila sifaidi netujiwa maje. Jori inti ya majega genda kuata COVID. Bama sasa. Everybody got money. Okulanisa COVID. Zona, namu haba media. Nanama haba mbaba wa. Sent, media kundi. Wadi wabata afuna, media houses.
Haba singa, okay. Babosi baafuna.
Baafuna, habari wasite mwafuna. But billions, ni waba ono umu kwa gwe ya wandika mbo billboard ya billion yemu. Haba tuwali waka ya kubi billboard ya billion yemu. Okumanyika suku huli mubi ya funa. Musupplementary budget walo ni ba minister wali batade mwezi okutambula. Sete zo okutambula. President naga neda. Tukoze e-conferencing. Because the whole world was locked down. So, kasoko, tewali yo chibaita lockdown. Ni lockdown ni te unyanga ko COVID. No, the government goes back, batunulile, plan, engele gwanga jirigendo kutambula. Secondly, kasoko, you cannot organize an election when everybody is not represented. And that's what we told the Abakama. These are abnormal times. And we all accept that these are abnormal times. What does the constitution say? The president goes to parliament. He seeks emergency powers. And the speaker, ne president Museveni engeri jali muyekera. Tasobola kubata muyegwa ko mumenye. Boyongeza ye miezi mukaka president Museveni ava mu kibalo. Amanyi ne gadde wa speaker because the term ya president can only be extended with a referendum. That's an election too. You can only extend Museveni's term with a referendum. That is an election too.
So let's go on with no kulonda.
Ne tugenda president Museveni na kama tibane guna tuko go munana nga abantu abalwadde COVID bakyali banja nayogera kalulu ajja kuba musiru. We waited for the president. In fact, lafe twali tukiraba abanopo. This is abnormal times. Ne tugendere ku mateeka. President Museveni yagenda mu parliament to seek emergency powers. The only thing he is using the Health Act of the Minister of Health. Mwatukwatira abatambadde mask. Why at a parliament? Kakati ne tugamba president ne bamubuuza. Nga tumaze okufuna tumaze okulaba nti embeera terino mu president Museveni alina abawujji b'obunyama aba bamubeeraawo be bajja ne bamugamba his excellency lwetuyingizo ziri waggulu era kakati gw'abadde ayogera weka akaluka yingire berina abisuulawo ebyokugamba nti bane wetunatuuka ku August mu gw'omunaana ng'embeera etabuse tetugendagenda mu kalulu yabisuulawo dde ayingidde akalulu kakati president Museveni ayingidde akalulu ku ssaawa y'olwaleero kasuku abantu balwadde ne malwaliro olwaleero nga batusemulago ebyuma abantu ebibayamba okusezaamu tebiriino. A country that can lose a second deputy prime minister a second deputy prime minister nafa mugwange elyo it means the head of the sector tusobola kuyamba nabanabo so kakati ebizibu byava nga ministry ya health tuliwadde billions olwalero njagalanga tutunakwatana ku Bobi Wine soka tuleteba abo bacheni ba minister tubaguze wa sente mwaje koza samote olwalero tutambudde mu bitundu ebimu nga just covid awareness kwa twasasura sente petri bunyomo kuba adverts ngotuke guru ngatabaye na covid 19 yomucho damba nina
mbasi
damba nguli danga nako because obulango buno bwali nokubwa munimi zaabwe
tebabu te
tebabu te ayo bafuna bano babadi bulaka kukubera okuzanya buzanya kakati mune ye yesi je tuwangalira mu lero tutuse busoganga omusoga asemba wansi covid 19 yaloza dogo
yeah
haluza togera nje kumala ligende kakati nolo ekyo banafe mpozi Bobi Wine ngomugamati ogenda muteka mu kidepo national game paka abantu baleme kujja kasuku kankubulire abantu babonyebonye emyaka etaano omuntu agamati mirundi nzokufira mu nyumba kanyeme pagire Bobi Wine wa kale covid yasange kakati nolo ekyo to get a scientific election njagalo na South Korea we don't have the infrastructure development
on South Korea bakoleranga ku internet
bakoleranga ku internet one and they have by navy sawe nti Bobi Wine mumugambi abantu abiri ekisawe bajjudde mu Kigali wana tuli navy sawe we don't have the infrastructure development and we told the yabaka twasokera ku bantu nsangu nagamba campaign zigenda kubera mu abantu nsangu natu sana da ku bibili nitumugamba sebo ate watude nani okutusa okutosa ku bibili
adeka ni bebagize nti ebifemo bili mu covid
tinolwecho the ngeri covid dia kwati bwamu it was a windfall ngabola benzige ngabola ba eche kasese gana matabaga
sabaja
jolin kati ya foka to all attraction but Bobi Wine taina buzi in fact Bobi Wine yasoka na imba noluima
omanyira
covid ngatabanga sa student ascent omanyiti nopo ya waye ebintu bwana right abantu kwa yomo covid kakati mwami kasuku you cannot blame somebody atayina responsibility for chito the only problem we wenda baba nopo wetu akole nsobi is one if we go to those rallies people should come with masks that's it
oba mugabe masks
and people are doing it a few people are doing it.
Nalaba wala wabachara wama wabali yebweru
yes
bagamba tubawa masks
tubawa masks tuzigabida abantu Bobi Wine atambule nechi zindara gamba batu wana ite mukulachi temuja mubirao let him do awareness but we should not blame Bobi Wine because Bobi Wine from the start yarago mutima ogwo kuyaba abantu and mami kasuko if it wasn't the ECT organized this election so yati yali mwana mseveni kulemera mukalulu kanu there's no Bobi Wine would have been in the elections
ngatu unzika okutta abantu okubasiba arrests death kusaidia ya baba no kususe
kasoke chiri echo kuteka
where are you going wrong
kasoke chiri echo kuteka o isi ya constituencies of the districts is yata
de zaka minti abantu bagendo campaigning ngira
mami kasuku it is the minister of health with the doctors to come up and say that banage covid yeyonge the district season it's not the isi you see
ando sanga baba gamba basonga baba gamba
but he doesn't have a letter man things don't work that way government parastatals and government institutions deal with letters that's why president Museveni agenda mchitundu na bagamba mazimbi de somero tebabo za department chegenda kuzimba is it state house is it police kakati bi bamama nacho be bayino qualifying tufulange bitu bya Museveni bisigala tebikoledwa because man ebintu bino bikolebwa mu phases president Museveni we agama tetadda abakafyu tayina buyinza bugama anti abakafyumba tadde he writes a letter to the attorney general obabya yogedde bisoboka mateka he doesn't just come up and throw the statement sister and that's why the attorney general is there no ya government otherwise the president Museveni lumu yako baba sawu mudwali no president yabasanga tebakola ndoza nanyiga namwe namba gobi bali bali ku contracts the government is able to pay their contracts so man ebintu bino bina procedure mami kasoko a letter from the minister of health would have gone to justice bya bakama with the statistics
and with recommendations
metita koma okubaka they are preparing for second round it means the EC has declared a state of emergency
baga la locking down
yes that what chechitegeza bogama to covid yeyonge ndetachikoma you have to limit people movements of people you have to put on measures that will stop people kwa katomazo kuchetegera America biyakola na tesazali no COVID yeyongedde tulisibe bakavata wadde abamu baagaana so tekikoma bukomi awo because mwe mukitunulamu election perspective neva tukitunula the repercussions of the statement kiki ekirina okugoberera nga isemazo kakati munaye kyeva kuga ti kakati adekireyaiza state of emergency kyekitegeeza tayina statistics ebbaluwa ya ministry of health tetwagirabyeko kakati munanga one twewunyo babi nebintu biri politiko bati biri politiko but what am I saying ti Bobi Wine ebitundu byayinamu obuwagizi obungi because abantu babadde baffe embalala abantu babadde baffe machori ati wane Buganda bebamuzaala so it was a measure to put a standstill mu bitundu Bobi Wine byasinga okuba muno obuwagizi one sikigana nti mu bitundu bina abantu bajja kujja banje besinge COVID kwanza sigana COVID wali but we should have a memorandum of how we are going to handle the situation.
Nengeri system. Okay. Tulikende wali kukubasiba no kubata nalabye kufa kwa Frank. Abana banji gali nyemu.
Yes. Twati them echo chose jakulimba kwa tuliba. Nze kwe kuzika kwe nasoso kulaba anti Frank yomu kubabadde abali close ne Bobi Wine. Bila badda koze bintu bingi nyeri people power fraternity. But obuzibu buva wa mami kasuku. You see, in an election, jetulim nga the AMA has taken over the electoral process. Nza chendo za tutu igachi. Singa tumaroko kile vitu na tukati, katu alternative vili, chitu igachi mubi intubino. So that we tuda moku kutege kaya kalulu. I think the East must have electoral police. Nga kukulaba ministry ya...
Kuba otuka nola wa aba police, aba kuma presidential candidate, ateka baluwana na aba police. Baba kama nenda mtukize tukolomu ni mguafe na mumukolo uwa mwe.
Exactly. The flow of orders. In fact, vye mungu vya hali vijewo. Wala vienga baku wataka tumba. IGP mpia ya Gambia. This is an profession. The flow of orders. Who is supposed to arrest you?
Ne wali kuwama uri li. Tuwali wali kuku media center. Ate police ne
hika. Exactly.
Omchala na aba gamba ni aba isei kuhi. Kati ato gendo kuhi. Ya tena.
And when you see mu confusion yeni yebitongole ebyokwerinda abantu bafiride okusinga okubye munna mawulire ali ne Bobi Wine this person is not armed the security have rules of engagement if you are going to protect a civilian bitu abagaba nga baleta LDU you have created you are forming a parallel military force in a civilian setting but these people don't have social intelligence they are trigger excited you find an OC giving orders to another PC people arresting people in plain clothes wanu mukweka lakasa kwetwala abantu atano mukanga bapa kabaka ababuza report tibananga batta abantu baliwa nze natide nyo kabaka wa Buganda bwe yagaenti mfuka mira wansi ne nsabire gwanga lino those are not right statements waliwo kose gwanga lino kana kabaka ne president ya mugema if we are talking baga mwetu abagema to abayamba but kabaka yaliyo mu lutalo if it tells you that banana ekwanga lino kosi jeri tutenange siritegera let us pray for this country so where is the problem coming from there is no communication njagala nyo Bobi Wine jaraga it is gazetted on the EC don't the map ba yeja ino gobelera
ada police jaraga ne baganji buli chumba achi meeting ze kiriya
kiriya dikata ate banane bam stopping abalala kati ne bamala ne bamukiriza nagenda nakubenkunga kati wali webitundu bibamugana eruka baso kana bamuseba ate nadayo kaka chichiche yakola guliye cha mugani sa chakoze kuluno chichiche yakola guliye cha mugani sa chakoze kuluno oyee nyine byabaka maya wandike baluwe na guru nabaga badne nange se bintu bidosote bamudamu yabugwa because the military has taken over an electoral process and when the military comes on the street amajega gulini amajega gulini agagambala gulini land forces zikuma akalu these guys are trained to kill you cannot have land forces ebundu nojane mundu mukwekala kasa kwa bantu zinezikube mizinga ngaje bakute eyimirane nekube kyalo wali so you are coming to protect civilians and after killing the civilians you tell us hey we are protecting against
oba collateral
this is unacceptable so in developed countries in civilized security agencies kuma kwekala kasa sekwe kusoso but what do we learn from it the EC should have an electoral police very fully trained why do
na bebaji command
na bebaji command nga EC yeji command nga nti Bobi Wine agenze jefuta mugamba ku road map arrest him but you cannot come on a counter terrorism evuderi atemu arresting ata military police emwagalena ata so there's a lot of confusion in this election and people have died not because that but Elas zizo tu ino kwa nchi. Okutereza. Katono Frank. Frank emotoka ya Mutomera. Ya maji. But why do you run after Bobi Wine? Ezo kabangali. Kwa. Driver mwa agenda kore nsobi. Emotoka Bobi Wine baka jito mele mele nji.
Mbili.
O driver wa maji agenda kore nsobi. Driver Bobi Wine ya sivenga tagende de motoka ya mjiku. Mujito mele. And that may tell you, you people who are in power, don't play with. In fact, it is chirimu abana jela ndi kumye Bobi Wine afande muhozi. Protect Bobi Wine. Chiyandi koze kati. Because if Bobi Wine dies in that election, if Bobi Wine nego yogero wogeze ti mwamu kote, nozorabe chibao. So we should accept as a country. Tuinzo kuwa Bobi Wine tumagala fuge guanga lini. But everybody should have a responsibility. The president should have a responsibility. Nera bya nabi dira isi. Echo kubiri. Eteka lye twakola kwa president of seven yaingira akalunga president. Tukulange moto kaza asigara nazo. Bano bonna tebayina amateka tegabakeleza. Ala disita ina kuwero kama inga president mkalubi. It's a civil servant. That's what the law says.
Na ina kwenye Zambia.
Moto kaza government tebazi campaign ingira mu. Nengo nusanga ba minister bali mu moto kaza government. No. To ina na kutransport inga muntu. Kumuja mchi tundu eti na mateka gave yo kweli ndasiwa. The moment you transport people from one constituency to another.
That is fraud.
That's fraud.
Maruru. Obeno kabie.
Yes. Insente bazigaba chiri. Kakati mune. To ina kuda yonge electoral commission. Wetu wale reforms zizi no mparlamenti.
Bazi.
Bati usabu chusari na independent chi. Electoral commission. Nebi hivyo vya sigala ukati. Mwami kasuku.
Ngatu unzika.
Ngatu unzika. I think never wagira president Museveni, never wagira Bobi Wine. As citizens, we have a responsibility to come. Nze Bobi Wine change agala. Nti wababa kutobu yiza, we should have stronger institutions. Stronger institutions in Zimbabwe kule embezi.
Estari modo di kumuntu.
Estari modo di kumuntu. Ti president Museveni bwa baulu wa lili gwanga ligena kusigala. Kwa nze natia president Museveni, yavuma ababako kwe wa sente wanamu COVID. Taina kuogera kumusango kwa amateka tutogera ku bintu biri misango gire mu koti bia yogera omulamuzi bia kula mu rulinge ngabwe yabyogera naga muze yo sente mu ababaka atena bayita naba wana echo chali moral right bana bali bewa David that's moral not right so the double standards of his excellency will lead us to a bigger problem. I think as a country and as Ugandans and as citizens, we should go back and build stronger institutions. That's what is going to help this country. If Bobi Wine takes over power, we should not accept a leader to rule this country for over 20 years. I think everybody should serve and go. We make the to orujo ruingira state house rubere wa idopeni no rufuruma
rubere wa
abavubuka mukome mirembe the struggle je tuliko si yako cha bintu bya abantu abasajja bano bajja tu provoking na dala mu abakuma president abakuma Bobi Wine baba provoking but have emotional intelligence bagala bakole enso byemu ekyo kubiri abavubuka che mwino kola mugende mulonde muveyo mubunje nete muvuma abantu temukola fujjo
amanyiga mugali mukaruru
amanyiga fegali mukaruru teri yo president abba 50% mukaruru tebachikulimba ngamuga president Museveni abba balone ne vota tana apo ebira lo teri yo president ya wangula na bururu milioni 5 ngatuye milioni 4 Trump yabadde no bururu nsambu bobo meka
milioni nsambu
teri yo president
nori yabadde na yemu nsambu
wa kushina vota tana apo ye yamutute singa bano utaba America tebajja kulonda era yakoze record is the first Republican president okufuna obululu obwo n'atafuka era ye Trump kyali kagante bano abagwira ba immigrants kati be batulondera kwa bangi kijja kutuka ekiseera nga liya American omu America omutuufu natives tetutayina maanyi gasalirawo ggwanga kyaliko kakati n'olwekyo tugende tulonde amaanyi gaffe gali mu kalulu tokubanya wenaalemu okulaga nti oliwo opposition na ba hivyo kweli nda tuwa kubido mulanga mulikira ukuta abantu eche yononero this election will be here and it will go but our country will stay
next year Feb first nino lija kuwa biyagwada but I think this has been the year of Bobi Wine the year of people power
the year of
noob because amid the story challenges I name it Winji Biakozeji.
Yes, Biazaji. Era President Museveni baba wangu dakaruka because in a democracy everybody can win. He will focus more on the problems of the youth. Bobi Wine baba kutobuyinza we shall also concentrate more on the problems of the youth. Yeah, because
ensikati bavubuka Macron wa Ufaransa aina yake make super power
that is something
so it is a trend, it's a trend in the whole world that young leaders have come up to take it the center stage in the politics. CHB is good.
Okay, namusajja wange Innocent Kawoya
musajja mugenze nyo you see for politics gwe tulimu omuntu
ajja kuba road mayor.
Yes, and I believe he has ideas. Omanyife munupu ekibuga Kampala kya tulema. Tosobola kumala ate latifa na atuzanya ate gundi na atuzanya ate ne baleto no mchala na bila nze gwendo woza anti I don't think she can change the route. You see, obako wanya bali ideas munji. Eranze gumba mtu bwabayogera. I can say clear representation of a person and ideas esobola kuyamba ki Kampala because Kampala you know you to know leader. Elimu empologomeze gifuka tandika basi za abayura mwe bisane ko bali. So at the end of the day is Kampala for politics or for better. Dukwa galwa nyentaloze ne Kampala kati ya galachi service delivery and new ideas of the youth. So abantu bakoye ntalo. Abantu bakoye kubera makoti abana Uganda kati ba gala service ki. So mami kawoyo yo namulabya ine birowoze birungi eranze abavubuka bayine birowoze birungi oba abantu abasobola kutwala gwanga lino maso. You see mami kasoko chetuina ebibina bino bitadde nti omuntu ali boku wendi yawagira omwana yali mu Northern Uganda we na alemu nan we are past that politics
kwagala kuchusa bulamu bw'abantu
anybody who has ideas is the one who about respecting amwe na alemu and they have good ideas. Not everybody ntali mwe na alemu as long as ba kawoya bano baina good ideas
Innocent Kawoya incoming road mayor
problem with them
eh omulonda ne tulaba abantu abatugenda mu kalulu okusinga abantu nange njagala bagamba kubaka tulutanise the real political time obululu tugenda kwa tusigaza enako 18 enako 2 walio kulonda abakulembeze tolonda bugumu kuba abakulembeze bani tubalondeseze bugumu eyajja nga yenkana junior kati yenkana kasuku naye gwoche yenkana nga woli okitegera kyengamba so wona wona woli fabamu ebyofuzi twasoka ne tubye samba kusaidi kubanga ffe tuli bakozi tunoonya sente kubeera bulungi ate no business tujira eno time tujira mu business kuba posters kukolera abantu PR n'ebisigadde naye bw'olaba omuntu agendo kyusa obulamu bwo nga ebintu manifesto ye erimu ebinakyusa obulamu bwo mu wakalulu kuba emyaka etaano eginaggwako bw'onoolonda olw'okuba political fever wakyamuka ono obulamu bwe bujja kkyuka oba tebujja kukola ki tebujja kkyuka era ojja mmaliriza nga bakuziise nga n'akayumba kakulemyo zimba okitegedde. Okay, 2020 they have Bobby Wine tugenda kuba nga tuguggalawo bwe tuti. Until next time, bye-bye and Happy New Year.